I don't know about this.
Dude, it was your fucking idea.
Which I highly regret right now.
Dude, someone's smart enough to bring us to the party.
I'm sorry, but do you see this? Why would anyone want to bring him anywhere?
I don't know, maybe because they're his friend.
A good friend would let him go die alone in whatever cave he's
Dude,
at.
Dude, come on. Chelsea just dumped him.
Big boobs, Chelsea?
Big fucking boobs, Chelsea.
Damn. Fine, I'll do it. As long as I don't have to babysit him.
Yeah.
Hey, Joe.
God damn it.
And then she left. I never even got to say goodbye. Thanks, guys.
Fucking horseshit. A few minutes ago, he was mopping his tears off the floor, and now he's fucking Hugh Hefner.
You know what, man? You should feel happy for him. Now you don't have to fucking babysit him anymore.
Oh, I'm so overjoyed. I'm fucking sitting in the corner here jerking off with these two.
Yay.
And like... Hey, shut up. And he's over there fucking killing it with the ladies.
Where are you going now, man?
Oh, don't mind me. I'm just gonna get fucking plastered over.
Excuse me, are you Danny?
Yeah, I am. Do I know you?
Nah, I'm with them.
Oh.
Listen, that was really nice of you.
Anybody in my position would have done the same thing. But just to be clear, what did I do?
You helped out Joey. That was really cool.
Yeah, that was me.
So how long have you guys known each other?
Known each other since high school. Joe, he likes this guy called Mike Stud. Sorry, excuse me, that was a little bit of a stud. Mike Stud. On the veranda, the local center, brought the blackbirds and an agenda. He brought young love. He brought young love.